武汉肺炎疫情波及全球，各国防疫各界关注。美国加州众议员罗达伦接受中央社视讯专访，除了肯定台湾超前部署，也感动表示，尽管政治处境不利台湾，台湾捐赠口罩和防护设备给国际社会，善尽国际公民的责任，以人民为优先，此举让他倍感窝心。
And the people of Taiwan have been generous to help, say that we want to help, we can help, and we will help.And that is what I think is very heartwarming to be able to see. Again, when we talk about this issue, we must put the egos aside.
罗达伦强调，武汉肺炎疫情是一场人道危机，需要跨国跨地区合作。谈到美国疫情难以控制，他认为美国幅员广阔，联邦制度下如何合作对抗严重疫情，成为这次的一大考验。
No society is perfect, but it just goes to show that there are pros and cons from all. But again, what can we learn? Because this is about saving people's lives. We could learn, the United States could learn much from Taiwan in the first female president on marriage equality across the land and high-speed rail, how we're handling this health pandemic. There are many things that we can learn. So again, we very much would welcome the expertise from the international community.To help this humanitarian crisis.
罗达伦曾在2017-2019年访问台湾。日前，台湾捐赠加州的10万片口罩运抵当地，他率先在脸书发文感谢台湾。受访时，他也提及蔡英文总统在《时代》杂志的专文非常重要。台湾这次处理疫情的做法，值得其他国家或政府借鉴并采取行动。